Greetings, fellow Earthlings. Welcome back to Tilted Force 2. We are continuing with Operation Common Resolve in this video, and we will be tackling Operation Blindside. Now that we have identified who the enemy is, we are going to be crippling the communications before we move forward. This will ensure that they can't get messages across as quickly, and that will help us out in creating more confusion among their ranks, and it will help us in taking the initiative because they're not slower. They're slower to act on information. Information must be distributed manually now. It'll take longer. There are no radios that they can utilize. So anyway, enemy forces are well established in the region. As the first step in eliminating their bases of operation, you are to destroy the main communications hub. Let us go ahead and listen to the briefing there.
Daniil is using a small village as a communications hub. Due to the biological hazard and increase in activity, Daniil's status has been upgraded to hostile. Navy SEAL and Army Ranger teams will be hitting fortified targets throughout the region. Before these strikes can begin, we must cut their communications. Bravo team will proceed to the village and destroy all satellite dishes and radio antenna. Alpha and Charlie teams will approach from the west and clear the extraction route. The objective is heavily patrolled, and there are a number of watchtowers that need to be neutralized or avoided.
Seems like a challenging mission. And the terrain is pretty... well, the terrain is what it is. Now, I don't know whether Navy SEALs and Army Rangers actually help with these kinds of things. I mean, I suppose they do. They do help in peacekeeping operations because that is something that, you know, that was the case in Delta Force. So, not Delta Force, Black Hawk Town. I mean, it was a joint operation between the Delta Force and the Army Rangers, and I think Marines were a part of it as well. Navy SEALs seems a little excessive, but okay. I don't really know much about how these things work. There's also a helicopter, but I think that's just the helicopter meant for our extraction. Now, that's a long way to the actual communications hub. Doesn't seem as flooded with enemies, but they do seem to be two choppers here, so we need to be a little careful. It is recommending that we carry a couple of laws, and I will go ahead with that recommendation. Let us go ahead and start this mission.
King 6, the teams are in position. Returning to base.
Roger, Black Widow. Alpha team, clear the extraction point. Bravo, Charlie, move in. All King elements, you are weapons free.
Roger, King 6. I wonder why it's called King 6. So apparently this mission has Pungi 6. That's something that we need to be careful of. Pungi sticks are no joke. I hope that's how you pronounce them. Bungee sticks, I don't know how you say the name. Sticks embedded into the ground that will impale you if you aren't careful with them. Now, there are like a couple of bad guys down there. Right here. One of them would be walking down the path. The other is... wait, is that a mine? I don't know what that is. So yeah, we can neutralize these guys here. Switching to single fire mode. Neutralized. Neutralized.
Bravo, you are compromised.
Yeah,
proceed with
no
the
shit.
Mission. I say again, proceed with the mission.
And what's funny is the fact that I sort of got compromised even the last time around that I was playing this. I don't know if that actually hurts or anything. Oh, there's a Pungi sticks. Okay. Better be careful and stick to the critical path. Like if we dare stick a go anywhere off it, we might just get impaled by one of those sticks there.
Charlie team, in position.
Yeah, I wonder why we can't find like a damn suppressor for this M4. You know? Is it really that difficult? Really that tall of an order? Look at the difference in resolution. It looks so pretty when I zoom into it, but now it just looks meh. The fact that there are punky sticks hidden in the grass sort of makes this level a little more difficult. At least I hope that's what they're called, punky sticks. When I hear my own footsteps, it sounds like somebody else is walking around with me. And why is this area so dark? Am I not wearing, like, night vision goggles?
Alpha team, in position.
Roger.
Bravo, you're approaching the main camp. Proceed with caution.
Roger, King 6. I shall proceed with the utmost caution that I can afford. Enemy 1, enemy 2. Enemy 3, enemy 4. Enemy 5. Is that an enemy? Well, it doesn't hurt to shoot and check anyway. Satellite rays all over the place. Now, they did say that they were like a whole lot of these. Like, has the night sort of made these guys blind? How can they not hear the shots? Or am I just that invisible at this point? Strange. There probably are more folks in the, inside the villages, inside the huts and the structures. Now, I do recall seeing like a couple of helicopters somewhere on the base, and I wonder if they're somewhere over there. Enemy spotted, neutralized, neutralized. Another truck. I cannot spot any more enemies. If those are barrels, I would like to try and take them out. Well, apparently, I can't really take them out. So I'll just let them be. What's funny is I haven't had any shots returned towards me yet. Looks like another bad guy, but that was just a fence post. What the hell? I mean, like, what just happened there? Was that guy really just walking on top of me like that? How did he not see me? I know it's dark, but how did he not hear me? What's going on here? Are all these guys, is this, like, supposed to be their rendition of stealth? If that is the case, maybe I will be stealthy. Although, you can't really be stealthy with this mission, though, can you? I mean, the entire mission is about mounting an offensive in the middle of the night. I think that's a person there. Can't tell, to be honest. Yeah, I think we should be safe to fire like a law at this point in time. Yeah, those won't explode. Okay, time to bring a lot. First objective. Destroyed. Comm, antenna at the top of the hill, they say. Where is the antenna again? I don't see any antenna on top of... Oh! Can I make a shot from here? Roger that, King 6. It's going to be difficult, but I will try. I will most definitely try. I just want to look for like an alternative path here, instead of going through the village, since that was all I had to do. I mean, this mission was easier than it looked. I just hope I didn't get impaled on like a punky stick or something. But yeah, I just want to go around the damn thing. And not, you know, not be anywhere near it. This village, I mean. I do not think there are any punky sticks there, but just in case, you know. This wall, this face of the mountain looks scalable, so I'll just follow this face here. And I do believe the... Yeah, I can't. Extraction is somewhere towards the north. I'll head north for now. Just getting some distance, getting on this side of the mountain instead of, you know, sticking to the side that I'm on. And even if I have to take the more roundabout way, I'm happy to do that. I just don't want to get close to those buildings over there. I think there should be enough of space between the village and, you know, everything else. Extraction is guarded. Extraction is guarded from the looks of it. We just need to keep heading northeast, northwestish. And we'll soon reach the extraction, but it is guarded. So let's just hope that those guys can't have like trouble seeing me in the same way that the guys have been having trouble seeing me up until now. And another reason why I'm staying off the critical path is the fact that there are pungi sticks in this area. Again, I'm just going to call them pungi sticks. I don't know whether that's what they're called, but I'm just going to call them pungi sticks. Okay, time to head straight north. Do I see any enemies? I do. But they did not see me, so I'll just count on them not seeing me. Alpha 1 and 2 are safely hidden away. I see you two are true Delta Force operatives. With night vision goggles at that. Look at you guys, my god. Proud of you. Oh, I can turn it off. I completely forgot that I can turn it off. Anyway, I just need to keep proceeding north. There's a guy who should be looking right at me. But I'll take him out just to be safe. Strange how these people don't even realize. The extraction is to my west. Near this enemy here. I do not see where this enemy is, to be honest.
Alpha team, moving in!
Moving into where? Oh, there he is. It's like, just because it's night, this guy...
Black Widow, this is King 6. All units, moving to extraction point.
It's sort of like, just because it's night, these guys are unable to see shit. Yeah, be careful there, Alpha. Don't get killed by... Did they just take somebody out with the knives? My god, you guys are dangerous. You just walked up to him and stabbed him, didn't you? There should be somebody over there, apparently. I can't see them, so I guess I'll just stop bothering. And the helo is on its way. From where, I don't know. But we just have to hold out here until it gets here. Please don't land on me. Thank you. Thank you very much. And that is it. Ping 6. This is Bravo 1. We are RTB. Over and out. And that was it. I mean, I sort of did overstay my welcome over there, but yeah, that was it. That was pretty much it. That was it for that mission. Pretty straightforward mission. I mean, I was thinking that it would be in the same vein as Delta Force 1, where despite it being night and the enemy not having night vision, they can spot you from a mile away, making stealth practically impossible. But I was wrong. They have implemented stealth, and it's dumbed down to the point where, well, it's they can't even see you when they're walking right on top of you. So that's something else, to be honest. I did not expect that level of, you know, stealth to be in this game, but I guess that is the case. So I suppose we can switch over to using the silenced weapons from now onwards for night missions and stealth missions. Anyhow, this has opened up a new mission here called Special Delivery. Has been split into several shipments. Locate the package at Objective Mamba and secure it. I see. So, I mean, the plot thickens. I mean, this, I think, takes priority over capturing the officer yet again, since we already know where one of the samples is. But that is a concern for the next video. As for today, this was Operation Blindside, a very simple and straightforward, surprisingly simple mission. I'm still amazed at how simple it was. Sort of feels like cheating, to be honest. But anyhow, that is it for today's video. Thank you so much for tuning in, thank you so much for watching, and thank you so much for sticking around until the end. The next time we come back, to Deliverables 2 that is, we will be covering Operation, or rather Mission Special Delivery. Until then, take care. Farewell, fellow Earthlings.